You're watching the Mountain Stewardship and Outdoor Leadership YouTube channel. Now it's your turn. What can you build using the techniques that I just showed you in this video?